Today, I wanted to let you know how much I appreciate and value your work in the Commonwealth. You are on the front lines of ensuring that the citizens of Pennsylvania are getting the services they need to thrive. Without your hard work and dedication, we simply would not be able to deliver critical services that improve lives. I want to thank you for all you do for the citizens of Pennsylvania, and I look forward to working with you in creating government that really works. Thank you.